That's the one they were waiting for. Egypt double their lead, largely in thanks to the wonderful play from Trezeguet. But that is the kind of position we've seen Mo Salah score from so many times in the Premier League.
And then goes back into the near post. Wonderful composed finish. Exactly what he was doing. Didn't have to beat the defender. Tisserand thinks he's going to bend it into the far corner. He's trying to block that. So too the goalkeeper. The perfect finish.